today are facing a major issue. Violence is increasing, but their protection isn't. Last year, 137 police officers were killed in the line of duty, and 45 of which were killed by gunfire that could have possibly been prevented. Police first came to the scene, created a secure perimeter, and helped assess the situation while the special response teams came. The special response teams then further assess the situation and then proceed to engage the active shooter. Police and first responders are now required to assess the situation and then engage the shooter with far less protection. Retired police officer Keith Brown, who has now been working in the active police, fire, and EMS business for 30 years, has the solution. Attack mats. Attack mats are floor mats for police, fire, and EMS vehicles that become readily accessible ballistic shields. This U.S. patented technology is less than 1/2 inch thick, made from a layered composite with easily accessible handles for easy access, and weighs under 8 pounds. Attack mats currently meet NIJ, National Institute of Justice, Level 3A requirements and are able to withstand various handgun rounds, including 44 Magnum, 45, 40, 9mm, and 12-gauge shotgun rounds, including slugs from 30 feet away with zero penetration. Attack mats will be sold in pairs and are made to fit each type of response vehicle. Keith Brown's mission with Attack Mats is to make sure everyone, no matter what their uniform is, makes it back to their families at the end of their shift. For more detailed information, visit us online at attackmats.com or call 1-800-507-2958.